Dispatchers, I have a tool that's going to make your life so much easier. If you're using DAT, Loadlink, or truckstop.com, I have a Chrome extension that's gonna make those load boards look like they're on steroids. Follow me so I can show you what I can do. All right, so after you've downloaded the Google Chrome extension called LoadConnect, look at what I have over here. So here I am on my DAT Power load board. I have these envelopes that you guys don't. Okay, because I have the Chrome extension installed in my computer. Now, when I click this envelope, what it does is it automatically routes. It takes the Google Maps, it routes from point A to point B. It tells me the entire tolls on route, okay? And it tells me my fuel price. So not only do I have my tolls, I have my fuel price, and if the broker is willing to pay me $2,000, it'll give me the total profit on this load from point A to point B. Now this is a game changer because we never had this. I always had to have a second screen and a third screen because I had to route my miles on PC Miler or Google Maps. I always had to route the miles. I always had to take my calculator, calculate what the rate per mile is. This gives you everything, okay? How does this work? So if you put here, if the broker pays you $2,000, you'll see that the rate per mile on the shipment is $1.79. So when I'm negotiating with the broker, okay, if I get $2,200 from him, then I'm getting $1.97. Well, I need to run at $2.50 per mile, so I'm going to need probably around $2,700. And as I play with these numbers, my profitability changes because it takes the $2,700, it subtracts the fuel, subtracts the tolls, and it gives me my profit, which is right here. Okay, now the beauty about this is that when you see this envelope, that means that you know who's posting this load. And when you hit the send button, okay, the email is already pre-populated to the person posting the load. So I'm gonna show you with this perfect example. I'm gonna open up my send box just so you can see. Every dispatcher needs to have this because it's going to save you so much time. Email has been sent and it's all pre-populated with AI technology. So load from Wisconsin to Brunswick, Georgia. It's me sending the email saying, hello, can we get more information on the load going from Wisconsin to Georgia posted on this day? Do you have some more info on the pickup and delivery times? And my signature is in there. Now going back to the load board, I can send 5, 7, 10 requests within a matter of minutes, right? Now, some people are posting what they're paying, but there's a lot of people that are not posting what they're paying. Now, this is on one load board. I'm gonna do the exact same thing now for those of you that are using the load link, all right? So let's get into the load link and I'll show you how it's done over there. All right, so now I'm sharing my screen on the load link. So any one of these envelopes, okay? So we know who's posting the load, okay? So here's a load going from let's take this one right here, going from Quebec to Indiana. All I have to do is press the envelope. This thing pops up. It routes the entire shipment from Montreal. Okay, so you can see here the load is going from Boucherville, East Quebec, going into Crawfordsville, Indiana. I have 1,078 miles. I know how much tolls I have en route. I know that my cost is $781. It calculates everything for me. The diesel prices, it takes the national average and it takes the route, and based on the national average, it populates the fuel cost based on 6.8 miles per gallon. Now you can actually change this. So here at ET Transport, our trucks are a lot more efficient than 6.8 miles per gallon. Our trucks are more around the 8.3 miles per gallon. So all you gotta do is play with this little arrow, get your fuel consumption, and now we negotiate rates with the broker. Now if the broker tells me this load pays $1,500, I know that my fuel cost and tolls are gonna cost me this much money, and my profitability is right here on the load board. Now if I don't like the profitability or what the broker tells me over the phone, I just move on to the next one. So again, everything here is pre-populated. The email is pre-populated, okay? It gives me the rate per mile of how much I'm charging for this load. So no more calculators. This thing does everything on its own. Like I said, these are your load boards literally on steroids. We've never had anything like this. You can save time and you can save having multiple screens. I went down from 4 screens and I can work on 2 screens. So here we are. I'm gonna send the email to the broker, okay? And it's that simple. Email successfully sent. Now have a look at my sent box. Literally within 3 to 4 seconds, you can see it in your sent box. It inquired about this load going from here to here, and here's the information on it, and we're inquiring more information about this load. So why use this Chrome extension? Number one, the rate per mile calculator. Number two, the Google Maps. Number three, the tolls. Number four, the fuel. This gives you everything at your fingertips, pre-populated, and in the information that you need in order to make a decision whether or not to take this load or not. Now, some of you are wondering, how in the world do I get this Google Chrome extension? Well, it's very simple. You go to Google and you type in LoadConnect Chrome extension. When you're here, all you gotta do is click the link, LoadConnect Chrome extension. There's start free. You can see that I'm doing all the promotion for them, and that's why you can see my face over there, not because I own this thing, but I'm doing their marketing campaigns for them. You can press start. It'll take you to the Google Chrome store. There's currently over 8,000 users using it. Okay, now this is the hottest product right now on the market. All you have to do is click download Chrome extension, let it download, connect your email address to this Chrome extension, and start using all these features that I have. I know every single one of my dispatchers here in the office are using it and they are in love with it. And I know that you'll be in love with it also. If you have any questions, put them down in the comment below, download the Chrome extension and see if you like it for yourself. And don't forget, guys, if you're liking it and you love it, please share it, okay? There are other people that don't know about this product that need to be made aware that dispatchers out there, when you're booking loads, it makes all of our lives much easier. Hopefully you learned something from this video. I'm Ronen, and I'll catch you in my next one.